those that came before us.
Correct.
We have been here before.
ክብራት ተኸታተልቲ ድምፅሰና እዚ ሎሚ ኣብ ለንደን ክካየድ እትሪእዎ ዘለኹም ሰላማዊ ሰልፊ ነቶም ኣብ ሊብያ ዝተፈላለዩ ጉጅለታት ኣብ ልዕሊ ኣፍሪቃውያን ስደተኛታት ዘጋጥም ዘሎ ጊላዊ ዓመፅን ጭቆናን ብምቋም ኣብ ፊት ኤምባሲ ናይ ሊብያ ዝካየድ ዘሎ ሰላማዊ ሰልፊ እዩ። ከምዚ ትርእይዎም ካብ ዝተፈላለዩ ኩርናዓት ከተማ ለንደንን ዓዲ እንግሊዝን ዝተኣከቡ ኣሸሓት ተዳናገፅቲ ስደተኛታትን ተቃወምቲ ዘበናዊ ልላነትን ኣብ ሰላማዊ ሰልፊ ተረኺቦም ተቃውሞኦም ይገልፁ።
It's caught up in the system. We could all be doing something different. But I want honor to give herself a big, massive round of applause.
Let's go!
see my people, them suffering and afflicted. But brothers and sisters, this is not just a one-day event. Every year, for the last 5 years, 4 years, we've been having a march from Brixton, Windrush Square to Parliament on the 1st of Messiah, 1st of August. It's called the African Emancipation Day Reparations March. And we got my children are running around with something for signatures. Because we want to own our party, parliamentary inquiry into the enslavement of African continuing. Stop the Mangamese! Now libation is venerating our ancestors. Because they are Africans that fought for our freedom. Fought for our ability to can even stand here at all the Libyan embassy and the other African government who are silent!
Silent!
Yes. Yes. Silent!
The African government in Africa, the AU, is silent!
Time!
So we owe them accountable too!
Yes, yes, big time!
The Arabs are the ones that's engaging in the enslavement of our African people today.
Yes,
supported by the British government.
Yes,
and the West government.
Yes,
they're all implicit.
Yes,
they're doing backdoor deals every day.
Okay.
And unless we stand up as Africans and say, no more!
No, say no,
no more!
No more!
No more! No more! And we must petition our African government in Africa to stand up.
Yes!
Now I'm going to pour libation. Libation is the veneration of our ancestors. We're going to call on our ancestors to be with us here in this moment, in this place, at this time. Whenever you hear me say, Nsa, you say, Nsa. Nsa?
Nsa!
That means we tell our ancestors to drink. And when we wrap up, we say, Ashe!
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 Raya Abe.
To the ancestors who fought the enemies of Mama Africa for the last 6,000 years, Nsa!
Nsa!
To our ancestors who fought and died, to the Mangamizi, whose bones lay in the many seas, the many oceans, the many rivers, the many lakes, the many swamps, the many deserts, the many plains of this world. And so,
if you've got 100 followers, 200, 1,000, 10,000, we can make the difference. It's our responsibility to teach love amongst us. There's too much division amongst us as black people.
This is 2017, and we have talked about slavery on a
7 years.
This is a
month. Arab conquest of North Africa has meant the exploitation of Africans.
Tell them.
That is without NATO and Britain, even before they got involved.
Yeah, that's right.
We must speak the truth and we must be prepared to confront the truth. So I propose on AfricanLivesMatter.org that we consult the 5-point plan, which aims to immediately get Africans out who want to return to their homeland from Libya. We also aim, in order to put an end to this, to prosecute for crimes against humanity.
Come on, Libya!
Yeah.